The sole purpose of the golf swing is to return the club face squarely back to the golf ball at impact. So why not focus on that instead of confusing swing thoughts involving various parts of the body? Create that picture as you address the ball and visualize the club face returning squarely to the ball as it passes through impact. So next time you're on the course, keep it simple. Play golf, not golf swing.